morning, internet. It is 9:39 in the morning and welcome back to the channel. So today I'm finally going to ride to Dushanbe. I wanted to leave a little bit earlier, but it was still really foggy outside, so I thought I'll wait a bit longer. But now I really have to go because Basanti is parked downstairs inside a shop, basically. And they really have to open the shop and all of that. So they said, can you please remove your bike? So I'm just gonna go now and I hope it will be fine. It is dry, so that's good. So I hope it will clear up a little bit and it will be sunny later. So I'll show you today. I'm riding from Panjekent to Dushanbe here. And from this point, it's I think 240 kilometers, 250, something like that. So let's go.
Hello, Jan, what are you doing?
Okay, we got it. Can you put the side stand? Yeah.
So?
Nice.
Where did you go?
Dushanbe.
Dushanbe.
Kyrgyzstan.
Через Самарканд, Душанбе.
Ага, да.
Потом обратно туда. Вы откуда там? Не знаю.
Не знаю.
Ха, давай, счастливо ехать. Счастливо ехать вам.
Не знаю. Окей.
Будь здоров.
Здоров. So I covered 100 kilometers now and it's spectacular. I am loving this ride. It is beautiful. When I started in the morning, it was a little bit foggy, but yeah, maybe after half an hour or something, it cleared up and now it's starting to get quite sunny. I mean, the views are just stunning everywhere. You see snow-capped mountains and greenery. It's really beautiful. And the people around here, everybody is waving at me. I was thinking, when was the last time that so many people waved at me? I think it was in Myanmar, actually. All the kids are waving and yeah, road workers. Everybody seems to be really happy to see me. So that's super nice. And the dogs are not so happy to see me. They have these massive sheepdogs around here. They look pretty creepy. And they all chase me. So I'm not too happy with the dogs, but the people are super, super friendly, so it seems. And I'm amazed with the road condition, especially after Uzbekistan and yeah, Turkmenistan. The road, this road is just paradise riding. There are a couple of, quite a few landslides here and there, but they are already cleaning it up everywhere. But it's just so relaxing to ride on a nice road and not have to be on the lookout for potholes all the time. It's a lot better for Basanti as well. So yeah, it's just a super relaxing ride. So it's another 140 kilometers to go, and then I'm already in Dushanbe. So I'm going really quite fast, I think. So yeah, let's go. How many kilometer? Piet.
Litrista.
Piet
3. Da. Netu. Lampa.
But I have.
Oh, yes. Da, da, yes. Normal. Adin da? Il yes. Netam. Isho yes?
Me only one.
Adin da? Doe als
je I go?
Ja.
Oh dear. Woo. I can't see anything. Oh my goodness. Woo. Oh, that was scary. Yes, please. Dushanbe, Dushanbe, I don't know. This is my room. I'm staying in the greenhouse hostel. It's a pretty nice place. And it's now 2:30, so well on time. I'm gonna find something to eat and then relax. Tomorrow I'm gonna go and find the mechanic shop around here to get the oil change done. So then Basanti gets some loving as well. Anyway, I'm really happy I'm finally here, and it was an awesome ride. I really loved it. The only thing which was absolutely petrifying was a tunnel, that really long tunnel, because it was super dark. I couldn't see anything, and then at some point it also went really steep down,
And there were cars overtaking each other, and there was absolutely no light at all. So it was pretty scary. And luckily there weren't any potholes, or at least I didn't hit any potholes, because if they were there, I could not see them at all. So, but luckily the road was pretty okay. But other than that, I really, really loved today's ride. I was just smiling inside my helmet the whole time. Really enjoyed it. So I'm really looking forward to the rest of the Tajikistan, because I believe the scenery is only going to get better and better. So that was it for today. I really hope you liked this video. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And then I'll see you in the next video.